LONGi, a leading enterprise in the PV industry in China, is doing its best to ensure production while making epidemic prevention and control. Workers at a silicon solar cell factory in Xi'an, northwest China's Shaanxi province, have overfulfilled production plan amid strict epidemic prevention and control measures. The factory's annual solar cell production capacity is expected to reach about 10 gigawatts, with an annual output of 12 billion yuan,